Hello everyone and welcome to Star Wars Battlefront 2, not the EA one but the good one that released in 2005, gameplay at 4K, so we're running this with the resolution whacked all the way up, and there you go, you can ride a Tauntaun in the game. Pretty damn cool. So we're just doing, I just jumped into this random Hoth skirmish at 4K. It just picked a random multiplayer map. Something shot at me there. Some rebel filth shot at me. Now I should point out at 4K, the UI is kinda small and good luck reading anything at 4K. Fucking rebel just disappeared. Where'd he go? Filthy rebel scum just disappearing right there. Well, he's going on the turret. Where the hell's he doing? I've got no was there a reticule in it at a lower resolution? I don't know, I can't really see the reticule. I just threw my grenade at that there. Could barely shoot anything at 4K. So we're running a GTX 1070. Not that that matters, essentially. It does scale surprisingly well. The only thing is the menus, they stay at 720p. Fucking rebels on the fucking turret there. They're fucking assholes. Take a lot of hits with a laser gun, that rebel there. Way more than EA Battlefront there, I just got shot by that thing. Alien scum. There you go. But anyway, I will leave you with the rest of the video of me murdering rebels. I do get to play as Darth Vader for a bit, but yeah, good luck trying to read any of the text. And we'll enjoy the rest of the video then.
Command post for the Empire.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've
lost control of a command post. Captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Friendly fire!
I have finished my master.
A command post for the Empire. Victory!